Not so much for that.
More wonder skips a black hole.
This one's not gonna be a full investment on my part. It's most certainly not a bad table. But I could... Potentially, I could play forever on the sucker. Not what you want. No, down here? I have to take down a bank of drop targets in order to open the gate. Because this is... Lower playfield here is different from most other tables. I fucked it up. There it goes. No other table I could think of does that. So, you don't want to go down there. Until you can take down a bank of drop targets up here, but you have to hit them in order. Me. And as if once wasn't enough. Okay, reopen the gate. Is extra ball lit? Yeah, I think, extra ball's lit up there at the back of the table. Yeah, extra ball's lit. I don't know what I did to get that. That one target. Oh, like I said, drop targets have to be taken down in order. So you could potentially, the left bank, you could potentially have to clear the bank 5 times just to get a double scoring. Yeah, so. Cell phone is about to shut off on me. No, trying to catch the ball. There, finally. So, now that I got double scoring in the lower playfield, now we'll go down there, because it's going to be more worth your while to do so. But yeah, you don't want to be down here in the lower playfield when you only have a single scoring. But as I normally on my favorite ball, I would have gone for both banks to get triple scoring, because double scoring lasts for the whole game. Triple scoring will only last for one ball. But since I got it, since miracle of miracles, I got an extra ball, I'll go ahead and keep it down here. Then on my very last ball, I'll go for triple scoring. But like I said, potentially, I could be playing this table for a very long time. Well, so much for that. I almost double flipper bitched it. Sure, I can get control of the ball. Fuck that up. Then, if you're wondering why keeping the ball in the lower playfield as much as possible is so important, see that number towards the bottom? It says lower level bonus. That's where a good chunk of your score is going to come from. So. Oh no. So potentially this can be this can get very boring here. So like I said, but this is a big essential part of this table. Keeping the ball down here. Double flipper, bitch. It starts all over again. The whole ordeal of having to take down the drop targets in order. And then, I'll stop here for a moment. You're probably going to be hearing me say the term a lot, double flipper bitch. It's an old term. I know a legendary pinballer, Bowen Cairns, I think he was the one that first coined it. Originally, it was for tables that had two flippers. Like, let's see if I can explain this. It was for tables that had, like, two flippers, like, right next to each other. It was referred to when you mistime your flip, like when the ball's coming down. When you flip up at the wrong time, and that would cause the ball to squeeze right between those two flippers, a big old gap. I've extended that definition to include when you do something royally fundamentally stupid, like pop both flippers up at the same time, and the timing on it is so bad, which you shouldn't even be doing to begin with, popping both flippers up at the same time, but it's an instinct I can't get rid of. But, yeah, you do it at a bad time, which causes a ball to literally just stop right between the flippers and drop straight down, like what you just saw there. So, like I said, you're probably going to be hearing me say that a lot. Double flipper, bitch. It's one of the most fundamental errors in pinball that you can do. And luckily the gate is open. But it's only single scoring, so we're basically wasting time down here, but I want to say that, I don't know. I don't think I said... I can't remember if I said this earlier, but if you're down here, you have to take down a bank of drop targets in order to open the gate over by the alt lane. I think you can stack it. I don't know how much, though. Promising. Perfect. Awesome. That's rare right there. Yeah, that's rare right there. Bank on the left, I took them all down in order, and then I fucked it up like that. More comfortable if I could take a bank down. There we go. Yeah.
Three accomplished.
There, finally. jacked ass. No. I'm trying to catch the ball. Cord fell out of my cell phone. I guess while I have the game paused, let me look at something real quick. I'm gonna charge up my cell phone. My cell phone's on its side, but due to the way the Twitch app works, the chat screen, it's still staying in the vertical position, and it isn't rotating along with it. So it's very hard to see. But I guess until people start coming in and start chatting with me, I'm gonna have it charging. Definitely didn't want that. Multi-ball on this table is buggy. So I could end up having to bail out of this table. Not so much for that. My God, I think, multi-ball wasn't buggy this time. Like I said, usually when multi-ball is going, if one of the balls drain, or if one of the ball, just having one of the balls drain, ends the whole entire ball. Thank you. it up. Double. Yeah, that was another double flipper, bitch. Went right by me. But, like I said, this is pretty much the name of the game right here. Lower Playfield Olympics. Controller's fucking up. Double flipper, bitch. And again. That up. So it starts all over again. Yep, fun while it lasted. Oh, screwed it up. There it is. Nope. Okay, so. And this is the last ball, so. I have to go up to the second bank over there. Screwed it up. Oh well. Oh well. Sure wish I could take down that one target on the left. Guess not. It looks like you could hit that, the right bank from over here on the right flipper. Potential extra ball up on top. I actually don't want it. Whoa, Joe, calm down. Looks like I got the special. I can't remember if specials translate to extra balls on this table. With each table, it's different. Specials are considered extra balls on this table. Well, that's two, so looks like I'll be playing this table even longer. Aren't you nuts, Joe? Went right by me. Oh. Yeah, that one yellow target on the lower left, hard as hell to get. Fucked it up. No, trying to catch the ball. Well, yeah, this is pretty boring, I imagine, but this is where you get the points, though. Double flipper, bitch. Game's lagging. Why don't you nudge, Joe? Thank you. so much for my non-full investment. But yeah, it's gonna be getting close to me, worst comes to worst, I'll intentionally drain some of the balls. I'm almost out of it right now. So, I'll just go ahead and keep the ball here in the upper playfield. I know I had to flip the score at least once. Oh, one way to do it. 6 mil. There's a chance I might have beat my previous score. Yeah. Yeah. I beat my high score. So, definitely screenshotting that. That's pretty rare, too. I mean, I've been playing this game for, I've been playing Pinball Arcade for, I'd probably say 7.5, 8 years. So I'm at a level where, or I'm at a point where all my previous high scores, they really are the best I can do. Which, that's gonna be a pretty tall order. So, yeah, but let me, yeah, plus my, my fingers are starting to get sore, so that's something else too. There's got to be a chance that if my hands start hurting too much, I might just bail out of pinball, possibly the whole entire stream, because my work week has started up, so stop. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I better screenshot this one too.